Alright, well, welcome back to White Knight Chronicles 2, 1, whatever the fuck you want to feel like calling it, since I guess this is technically the shit from White Knight Chronicles 1, but it's on White Knight Chronicles 2, nigga. White Knight Chronicles 2. Nigga, let me in. I'm going back to the deep black market, so that, oh yeah. Cause wasn't the eye for that shit a fucking fire? Nigga, this, I ain't wanna talk to this dude.
Oh my goodness, you have found the Firestone at long last.
So, you'll give us the Goddess of Lipan now, right?
Oh, is it set up?
Oh, I'm so sorry. You didn't really think it would be that easy. You must be stupider than you look.
You the dick.
Now, fools, watch. As I reveal.
He's that nigga with the truth, that fat nigga with the big mustache, ain't he? Damn! Watch as I reveal my true identity. Nope. Kick this nigga in the stomach. God damn. Yo, stomp him in. No, it wasn't.
To see your faces when I said that.
It's been a long day. We're not in a mood for jokes.
Yo, she can get it.
Oh, of course you wouldn't be. Fine. The Goddess of Lipan. She is yours as promised. Please, take good care of her. That way I can return to my business with a clear conscience to go with my broken ribs.
Damn.
Now if we are done, take care. Don't forget to visit the Black Cherry again. You never know. We are always selling the unusual.
Will he actually be selling shit though? Because I'm curious about buying shit.
So you think this will get us a meeting with the Count?
Let's go and find out.
Count Dristal lives in that large mansion we saw, directly across from the gondola station where we arrived. Easy enough to find.
Okay. Obtain the Goddess of Lipan. The door is locked. You know they just pulled my ass. Man, come back anytime. Nigga, I knew they wasn't going to be in no real comeback anytime shit. Nigga, I wanted to participate in black market art. Auctions and shit, even though people who probably go to these auctions probably got shitload more money than me. How much I got right now? 52 motherfucking thousand. Where am I going? Oh yeah. So can I get to him like directly from the gondola thingy or what? And I took a wrong turn. Well, I can't get no meeting with a nigga if I'm not facing the right way to go meet with him. I really did not realize how I underestimated those. I didn't know they would be that expensive. Well, yeah, when I'm buying 10 of them. Because they like $280 a piece. It's kind of stupid because I'm only spending $180 if I do it from the save point. So. Do I have to do this from the... I want to say I got started from Central Station to get there. I don't know. Because this dude didn't give me no real, direction. Oh, yeah, yeah. But he did tell me something. He said where the gondola is. That wasn't a gondola. That was just, like, subway train or some shit. The gondola is what I did to get over to this whole entire section. Oh. All the way up there. I thought I had to go out and then go in. Look, you gonna give me an audience, nigga? I'm going right in. I ain't eat a dick. Stone face, nigga.
Yes, what is your business?
We have something the Count might be interested in. A statue he's been looking for, the Goddess of Lipan.
Really now? Do you think we're gonna fall for that? The Count has that piece. In fact, he just recently acquired it.
No, wait! He couldn't have. It's a fake. It must be.
Move along, please.
Come on, just tell him, please. Why would we lie?
trouble?
Because we want an audience.
Lord Caesar, these folks here, they're trying to claim they have the goddess of Lepan.
Really? They found the goddess?
Hey, Caesar? As in Drizdel's only son and heir? I don't know what the townsfolk are talking about. He looks pretty intelligent to me, don't you think?
Yeah. So, hey.
Oh, yes?
Just in case, I want to look at this goddess of Lepan you say you've got. Please, step inside.
Just in case?
I have no idea where this whole thing is going right now.
Mm-hmm. This is the goddess of Lepan, huh?
Yep. Real as real can be.
Okay. But why'd you bring it here?
It's for Count Drizdel. We want to ask him a favor in return.
A favor? I don't know. Isn't bribing public officials against the law?
I don't know. What's the law?
No! We would never!
Down, girl. Just joking. And I know your statue's real.
You do? Then what about the counts?
Oh, that one's a fake I threw together. Yeah, if you saw them slobber over it, they'll kill me when they see the real one. Oh, well.
Huh?
All right, let's go see my old man. Time to fess up.
The townsfolk were right about him.
Nigga, put a shirt on.
What is it, Caesar? Who are these people?
Hey, Dad. I got some good news and a little bad news. Sadly, your statue's a fake. But the good news is these folks brought the real one.
What? And you knew about it? You lied to me again? How many times must I warn you?
Yeah, I know, Dad. I blew it. But come on. You gotta learn to relax. Really. I made the one that I gave you. Boy, did I have you fooled. I thought I did a pretty good job.
Oh, my boy.
Well, that's my cue to go. Hey, be sure to thank these folks. If it wasn't for them, where would you be? Later.
This is the last straw. I'm disowning you this time, you useless idiot.
For lying about a statue?
Excuse me. That couldn't have been pleasant to watch. I've just about given up on that feckless son of mine. Doesn't he see how little time I have left? In any case, you have indeed brought me the real goddess of Lepan. Oh, if you knew how long I have searched for this treasure. You see, my wife and I saw it when we first went to an art museum years ago. She is gone now, but when I look upon this, it's as if it all took place just yesterday. And yet my son makes light of it. Well, regardless, I am very much in your debt. Tell me how I might repay you. If it is within my power, I shall. I see. You want greed to be placed so that you can enter the caverns? Well, I'd be more than happy to do that for you, except...
What? Oh, God. Here we go.
As you know, the mining season has ended, so I decided to give Amir some vacation time. He's the Demethor's handler, you see. I suspect he's spending his holiday somewhere in the city, but I have no idea where, I'm afraid. You'll have to find Amir yourselves if that's all right, and give him this message from me. But he's very committed, so once he reads it, I'm sure he will lend you a hand.
Does it just say, nigga, get back to work?
Oh. Huh? Have to find Amir, huh? Well, your best bet would be to check downtown at the bar. Or under it, knowing Amir.
Got it. Thanks.
Actually, I have a little favor to ask. I was, hoping to tag along.
With us?
Dad kinda kicked me out of the house. Come on, I could really use the company.
That makes one of us then.
Why not? Come with us if you like.
Huh? Wow, seriously? Thanks, friendly old guy whose name I don't know. All of you. I owe you big time.
Hey, what are you doing?
This Caesar. He doesn't strike you as a curious fellow.
Why?
Didn't you see? The gems in that fake goddess were real firestones. Not just one, but two of them, mind you. He's no ordinary fool. Otherwise, how would he have gotten those stones? He put far more effort into crafting that fake than we put into finding the real one.
It's true. Not to mention, he did it for his father's sake. I don't know if he'll be any good in a fight. But hey, he's got a big heart. That has to count for something, right?
What he has is a big mouth.
Hey, man. I like your threads. Where'd you get them? You wouldn't want to trade, would you?
No.
I'm just saying.
I was like, fuck. Yo. He too laid back, yo. But yeah, I probably will give him some. Nigga, I got that offensive shit that he could get. That I just put up in my item inventory. So that's where he's at, level 20. And his regular jacket really ain't that much worse off than the other shit.
Oh.
He's gonna be my lance, nigga. Alright, that's cool. I guess I might end up finding some new shit for him later on. Who knows? Damn, 82 points to spend. Oh yeah, he's at level 20. Of course he got a lot of points to spend. Son, they could at least, like... I wish this was one of those games where they, put people's level... Like, at least at the level of your lowest level person. So... What? I'm still doing shit at fucking Greed? Come on, yo. Apparently I'm going downtown, whatever, yo. I thought I was done with this. Oh, but other than that, sudden outburst, all I gotta say is I was this is actually a different day from whatever the fuck just previously happened. I was expecting to go on to record something else, which would have been my WWE 13 commentary, but I didn't know that the nigga I was supposed to be doing commentary with had called me on Skype while I was playing this shit, and then I missed the call, and then he was like, yo, fuck it, I'm gonna go watch something else, fuck your commentary. Nah, that's literally what the nigga said. That's my nigga, though. Shout out to Manny, nigga. Alright, but why the fuck did they say that there was a star from that? Whatever, am I going to the pub again? Actually, why the fuck would I be going to the damn pub? Well, they let me go in here, but is there anything even in here? Better unlock the fucking door. Why the hell did they tell me that there was a star over here, and where the fuck am I going? Because the last thing I heard was this dude saying, hey, I want to go travel with you. And that's about it. And then they told me that there was like a star mark or whatever that I had over here, but nothing's coming of it, so I don't know where the fuck I'm going. I hate being lost, especially in RPGs, especially when like Because there are a lot of RPGs where if you get lost, you can pretty much go to like the travel notes and then they tell you exactly where the hell you need to go to next. Please don't tell me I'm gonna have to find a fucking walkthrough somewhere so that I can see where the hell I'm supposed to be at.
Now we can reach the Caldera wall.
Cause I really don't like doing this type of shit. Choose your destination. Fuck it, I'm going to the Central Station then. Since they don't want to tell me where I'm supposed to go. And while I'm playing this, I think this might end up being the end of my reign of like 3 weeks straight that I had a video come out every single day. Oh well. Cause instead of, I felt like playing this shit some more instead of editing videos, but so far I have not done shit because I'm lost. I hate being lost so much. Alright, so this is where I saved it. So obviously I'm gonna assume I'm supposed to be in here. But the problem is, I don't know what I'm supposed to do once I'm in here. I try to leave, they like, nah nigga, you ain't supposed to leave yet. Yeah, I got Caesar with me and all that. I got him out of that little bitch ass shirt that he was in before. I ain't walking around with no nigga with his chest out. Oh, so now, yo, when I had to think about it, I was silent as fuck. But when they started talking about it, I was like, yeah, they did say I had to meet with some motherfucking named Amir, and that dude said he was gonna be in downtown or some shit. Now, I need to listen more. I still need to find him though, yo. I know who I'm looking for now, at least. I don't remember exactly where this said person is supposed to be.
Now we can reach the Caldera wall.
Is he in the pub? Why can't they just give me a damn star like the good old days, man? Fuck, yo, this is pretty much main shit that, oh. Yep, a little nigga. I'm not sure who you are, but can I help you with something? Finally.
Oh, this could only be one man's handwriting. The Countess sent you.
I'm mad I wasn't that far on how he would sound.
Would be happy to move the Demethor.
Great, thanks.
One easy problem. I cannot do it on my own. We need to pass through the corridors of Greed's underbelly to reach the Demethor's head. But no one clears out the monsters this time of year. Big, deadly monsters.
I can do
hey,
it.
No worries. Like I'd let my pal Amir get hurt. I'll be right there to watch your back. They pick on you at their own risk.
Young master, you just called me your pal. Oh, this is the happiest day of my life.
You remind me of somebody off of Winnie the Pooh.
To get to the underbelly, we need to use the downtown entrance not far from here. Once we're there, gentlemen, I'll show you the way.
You heard him. Amir's in charge now. Move out.
He just used that nigga. Oh, so he gonna be a side nigga. He's not really in the party, yo. I ain't stupid. Oh, these niggas. Well, that nigga specifically. What the fuck is he just walking in the... Nigga, you in full armor in the middle of the desert, yo. You complain about heat, yo. That's on you, nigga. So what? I can finally leave? Amir with 255 HP. You better not die, bitch. What's up, one point? They should just let me, like, hire, like, side niggas to help me fight. Since the online don't work and shit, and they like, nigga, you could bring up to 6 people. Well, I can only have a fucking party size of, like, 4. Because they want to be on some fuck shit. So they should have modified shit after they ended it. Now where the hell are we going now?
Your pardon? But this area is off limits.
Fuck you. I guess I really could just go in, whatever. Greed's underbelly. So Caesar gets to lead the way.
Next to the Demethor's head. You know, I hear the monsters are extra nasty this time of the year. Should make for a fun trip.
What's fun about it?
Well, we won't get bored, will we?
Look at that pissy face you got. Young masters, I should mention one teensy problem. Some gates in the underbelly are locked via very... Oh my god, no. They're a pain to deal with, but they defend against intruders and other nasties. We'll need to use devices to open the gates as we proceed. However, be warned, many dangerous creatures lurk down. Dangerous. Nigga, they haven't seen dangerous until I killed them. Let's go. And watch I get hurt. Fuck it. Told you. They ain't shit. Nigga, give me a reason to be afraid of you. And I still need to bind like some new... Oh, I thought that thing was still alive. I was like, what the fuck? And I still need to find a way to like bind some new weapons for other people. So, cause I got pretty far in my binding, but it took me like a lot of Wikipedia work and not Wikipedia, but just a wiki. It took me a lot of wiki work and a lot of money. Nah, I ain't going that way yet. I think that thing was about to run through the door. Fuck it. They shouldn't tell me there's like three monsters in there before I actually walk in the door, yo. Let me be surprised, nigga. Ain't like they gonna do much to me anyway. That's called cockiness. I can't really technically call it overconfidence just because it's not. Got chromium pearl, which is one. What the fuck? I thought there was another box sparkling. Oh, yo, I got one of them level 4 things that I needed to get the next level up for. What's his name? And his little fucking white knight bullshit. Yeah, I'm feeling no struggle from these niggas. Poison spider thing. So there's absolutely nothing over here. Oh well. I saw another spider up on the side, but I'll deal with it when I feel like it. Okay, I can't go that way. Let's go back, man. Cause they know they waiting for me. I told you, yo, can't leave a single stone unturned, yo, when you come into any area in this game. Cause I wanna see all the shit. You still ain't dead, nigga. Fuck your wind element. I got the element of a sword. That's not an element. I don't care. We need to reach the Demithor's head. Perhaps the device can be unlocked.
Fuck you.
So I gotta. Oh shit.
That's the one over here, right? That's the one I want to unlock. Hell yeah.
At least, like, so far, it's not, like, a puzzle type of thing. It was just, nigga, move it over here to unlock this gate. And shit like that. I can deal with that.
I have no idea what the fuck that does.
Get out of my way, yo. And Amir just standing there and shit. Wait, Amir Sadala, nigga. You ain't a nigga that can win the Ultimate Fighter, and yet the nigga you lost the Ultimate Fighter to has a better career so far than you have. And I got another Chromium Pearl level 3. So what the fuck does this do? I'm moving all them shit. Move, nigga! apparently, so far, it looks like I really can't leave a single stone unturned in this area. And apparently, I unlocked all the reservoir shits or whatever. Now let me out. Put me in a bitch. Yeah. So I have to open it all the way over to the right, whatever. What would be the point of returning to the original position? I don't get it. Fuck it, maybe there ain't no point. Oh my god, yo, this dude is annoying, yo. I was have to be taking like these slightly alternated routes, yo, because the fucking as small as that thing is, he's in my way. Remind me of Varric when I was playing. Oh shit, that thing scared me when I came through the door, but yeah, it's gonna die quick. Oh, where? Nah, we. What the fuck was you read to? Well, apparently it was hacked because this shit crumbled. No, it ain't. What the fuck are you weak to, nigga? I don't know who's weakening him, but yeah. He ain't dead yet. Fuck it, whatever. Oh yeah, I'm fighting spiders too. Son, I see the one all the way over there, yo. You don't get to survive just because you feel like playing a corner. Now die. I ain't gonna waste my time walking all the way over there. But I gotta go into the side doors too. No enemies in here. Just a crate that I can get some shit from. Alright, what you got? That's it? Whatever. Oh yeah, initiate. Hold up. Repair letter. Kill your shit. And now, I still need to focus on the one all the way over here. What the I was like, what the fuck was that? I wish I could get a better, like, enhance the area of effect on that blaze and whatever it's called. Since I can't really clearly see the name of it, but. Yeah, I kind of had to know them as soon as I got in here, or else I wouldn't be able to go anywhere, you dumb fuck. What's in door number 4? Young master, don't leave me. Young master. Wait, I was about to say, didn't they call fucking Junior out on Xenosaga? But no, yo, that was all his bitches calling him Little Master and all that other shit. Damn. Spider gotta die. A spider. Fucking a spider, nigga. That's in the spider. Except they ain't as menacing as the spider.
Hey, watch out for the traps.
Cause they die with the quick.
Thank you, Master. I absolutely most certainly will.
Quit dick riding that nigga. God damn. I'm over here trying to kill spiders and shit, and they close the door on the rest of my team. Whatever. Y'all don't know how to open a damn door? Fuck. I ain't need your help anyway. For real, I ain't need your help. Oh, and I got the Guardian Pearl level 3. Ain't that the two things that I needed to be able to upgrade? Wait, no, isn't this shit? Yeah, I think, yeah, the shit for that is level 4, so no, I don't got that shit yet. How the hell do I find some level 4 shit? I really gotta come all the way downstairs just to fight you, son. Damn. Son, I miss like every single attack I try to lay on him. There you go. You still alive? Bitch. It ain't over, yo. I got shit to explore. I'm not waiting. Apparently you got some more monsters up top, yo, but I'm trying to see if there's like treasure chests down there. Shit. Can I get, oh, I was about to say, can I even get over here? But yes, I can. I hate that they put they, nigga, you can clearly see there was another one right up the step, yo. So why the hell they gonna make me put my sword away just like that? Son, you should just be able to manually put it away and take it out whenever the hell you want to. Man, that sound dirty. I already come in here. Yes, I did. Hey, this is where I was before. No, I guess not. Either that, they respawned everything that was in the area. I have no fucking idea. But yeah, all these things. Nigga, let it do something. Oh, you know what? Fuck, I can't do it right now. Spread out and attack, yo, and quit trying to attack the same nigga as me all the time so we can get this done with quicker. Except then when I do them higher level missions and shit, I'm gonna have to remember to switch it back.
The underbelly and the city were designed separately.
Okay. I ain't asked about that, but sure, why not? Yeah, I definitely haven't been here. Rain. Perhaps there's this device somewhere. Perhaps. It's the same shit in the other room, right? No. This is a hell of a lot longer. I thought it was the exact same layout on the other side. But now I gotta. Just let me stab niggas. Then this dude. I'm fucking wind elemental. Doesn't have a goddamn physical weakness at all. Bitch, I'll be a weakness. Alright, I got some fossils. I didn't know I was binding shit, but okay. Hold on, nigga. What else I got? Mini water crystal. Nigga. All over this fucking place, man. See, if I ain't level up so like ridiculously, I would probably be worried, but since I did level up ridiculously, I'm not. Leonard, do something to kill that dude, man. I'm readjusting myself from my chair. Damn, that's something. You know I should get like some of my weaker level niggas time to shine just so that they can be a little bit more equal. But you know, I guess what I found out is it's a principle of the whole thing. Okay. Open the left drain. So I had no idea that thing was even over there because I always feel like scoping out the perimeter first before I focus on the center part. But nah, that was the wrong strategy this time around. I'll open the left one, right? No. Alright, so I'll open that shit up. So where the fuck is that shit? I don't care. Drop down. Oh, where? Apparently I'm in the right area. Wherever the hell they want me to go. This ain't really where I wanted to be yet. So, yeah. They better let me come, like, still come down here later, man. Oh, another one. So, oh, this is just a move the lever thingies, whatever. Well,
Oh, I thought he was gonna die, but shit. Yeah, one shot of things that RPGs tie takes out all the struggle and, like, what's it called? Yeah, it takes out all the struggle and excitement of playing an RPG, being able to use your items, fucking maneuvering around what the hell your team can do to make sure that you can stay alive and get shit done. I mean, fuck it. I beat the struggle, nigga.
There are many floors, but that doesn't make the place easy to navigate.
No shit. And I knew there was something over there because I saw that butterfly hovering around it. Recat a bit. Get the fuck! Oh my god, I hate Amir, yo. He's the one who's always in my way, yo. When I try to take a route, like, over everybody else, he's the one who's in my way. Hold on. Oh yeah, I think that was another one that I needed to open. I was just gonna overlook it and bounce. Nah, I can't do that right now. Some bullshit. Oh, so I wasn't on that. All right, I got you. So that's the one when I have to use the other thing to open that gate. All right. Anything up here? Cause I don't want a reason to have to come back here, yo. So. I could not stay in straight line, man. But I do see a save point all the way on the other side. I don't think nothing gonna happen, but just in case it do, give me the option to go to a world map when I'm like halfway done with this giant. Actually, I wouldn't even say halfway. I don't know how much is in here. And I was kind of hoping it would be those damn dungeons, man. Even though low-key I kind of was, but yeah. Nigga, I was literally standing still waiting to save it for how long you tell me to wait up? Alright, so there's a lot of shit to cover in here. And there's also, hold up. I can call the elevator. Yeah. Well, I'm not even trying to go there yet, but yeah, I'm calling the elevator. I wanna check out. What the fuck you mean the gate won't open? Whatever. So none of them gonna open from this side? Whatever. Alright, yeah, I guess I'm taking the elevator then. Unless I can go through the south gate. Oh, nigga. Alright, so what they got for me over here? Another one of these dudes. Please let me hit him this time. Thank you. But he's actually withstanding my shit, and I don't appreciate that. He's still gonna die, yo, but that's besides the point, yo. I just don't appreciate the fact that he withstanding my attack. I'm about to put some MP in there, nigga, and let's see how good you are. Should be able to hit more of them, more than one at the same time, yo, if they in within range of those types of attacks. But I guess that ain't how this game works. But apparently if a nigga tried to hit you with a close range attack and you literally run like 100 feet out of the way, they can still hit you. And I can't go any other way. Yeah, I know it go one way gate. Oh yeah. Oh wait, no, they already said I can't go to the right. So, I mean to the left, so. See, now they tricking me with shit. Level 3. Oh, level 3? What the fuck kind of level 3 sends you down, yo? I didn't even know my speed got slowed until I looked up. Oh. So where am I this time? I have no idea where the hell this is. It better not be no more fucking one-way gates neither, yo, because I don't play that. Oh, well, I bet, yeah. They are on some fucking puzzle type shit, yo. Like, I hate that. But I guess this is my only way to try to get through the game. out of order. Eat a dick, yo. Ain't nothing out of order, yo. That's, nigga, don't come this way because we don't want you to. Level 2, nigga. What about the level 1 shit I was trying to do earlier? What, yo, so now I gotta go to level 2 and then put it back on level 1 because it can't just travel straight to level 1. It can only do one floor at a time. That's stupid. Now go to level 1. So I'm going up again. Yep. I ain't expecting nothing big from none of these floors, man, so I really don't care. Alright, so where the fuck am I? I was about to say, wasn't I already here? No. I wasn't. This place is such a goddamn maze, yo. Alright, so I did that upper left one right there. I might as well just... I'll do the right one this time. I'll just do each of the fucking sides like bit by bit so that I know exactly what the hell I'm doing. And I chose the wrong move because I got distracted by his movements and shit. And plus I was wiping my eyes. I was holding back before, yo, but now, yo, you forced my hand into using that MP. Hold up, traps. I ain't seen no fucking traps. Nigga, I really don't care about these things. Just leave me alone. Still, yo. They give me 50 every single time I kill one of them. Kinda like that deal. I'm assuming they still follow me, yo, because I still hear that music going on. Oh, I'm in a... Yeah, that's pretty much what I was thinking. Thanks, Leonard. Stop me from having to save it myself. Yeah, I had enough of this nigga. Fuck it. I'm with you to the right. Everything will be alright. I wish you could reduce the time. Man, I keep wishing like every single cheap-ass thing I could possibly do with any of my moves, yo. Like, I wish I could reduce the time it takes for this nigga to do blaze and shit. Blaze and crash, there you go. I can't remember the name of that. You really absorb my... Absorb 8 MP from me, yo. Not even HP. What the hell was the point? Alright. Now let's go. You there yet? You know it's gonna be, all right. That door's closed, so I'm good. Fuck it, we going down. Wait, saw it out of corner of my eye. Oh, there's a lot of monsters in here. Fucking mini map. See, this was pretty much my strategy when I did the more higher level areas and crap. Son, just take out the little ass grunts first, yo, so that they not in your way when you trying to beat the shit out of these big niggas. Especially because, like, the low level big niggas can still do 24 on me, man. You don't even want to know, yo, what the other ones was doing on me. Because depending on the attack, sometimes it'll be like 200, and sometimes it'll be like my whole health bar. Both of his knees crippled, yo. He got that. On a real, yo, he got that, fuck. Kimbo Slice arthritis up in his knee. This last one gotta die. Dang. So, man, there's one more. I was like, so I just need to open up this. Why the hell is it 3 of them? Okay, great. Wait. Didn't want to do that. Hold up, the right hand here is faded, but this appears to be a hook of tandem on other levels to open a reservoir gate. What the fuck?
Huh? Pre-city? I think the Demithor would be to differ.
God. They really gotta make this hard. Oh, they said the left one goes to the right. And I don't know about the middle and God damn it. Fuck it. Maybe I can find more clues later. Actually, yeah, they just said the left one goes right, right? I can't read the rest of them, so either it's gonna be left or right, right, or whatever. That's it. So, did I open this one now because of that?
Yup. A giant spider.
Fuck it, let's do this. Man. You do not intimidate me at all, yo. That's the reason why I don't feel like running. And like, yo, those tips that I saw online about that best serve cold crap only taking like 5 minutes and giving you a lot of shit better be right, man. Cause I'm trying to get my kill, dude. So what the fuck is this? Is this just like a standard switch? Yeah. Alright, cool. So that's another one that I flipped. And alright, it went that way, I think. Now the spider's gotta die. Really? Slow me down, nigga. I'm already using all this heavy equipment. I'm slow enough. And I wanna find another save point so that I can just repair my shit. Well, that thing's dead. I don't have to worry about it. As soon as I saw this, he was getting hit by a combo, I was like, you know what? Yeah. I know the end result already. I read the spoiler page. Nothing over here because that's exactly where I was before when I was doing this shit. I have to make sure that all my equipment is all honky dory and shit. Alright. So. So I need to find one of these. Fuck. So call the elevator. And now that I called the elevator, go back to level one. Nigga, you see the chin here. You see the mustache. Well, no, you can't see the mustache right there because I fade away. Get the fuck out of my god. Because I could push my people out of the way, like manually and shit, but I can't do that to the other little computer niggas. So I did that whole area already. Can I go like, and they say I pretty much opened up all the shits on them. No, I thought that's what they was telling me, nigga, is that I open up all the ones on level one, but won't open. Alright, so there's three more down here. Really, I hate when I do that shit with all that build up and then he misses, yo. So I kill everybody in this little alleyway. Nothing over it. Oh, nope. It was. That's why I looked. Because I knew there would probably be something I could lick. I found a creep. Salmonberry. Oh my god, yo. The mayor is so annoying because he's just there and I can't move him. You don't breathe. What I got? Chromium Pearl, level 3 again. And I need to find something to open that. Oh, it's probably in the center spot. Where is it? Always at? Actually, no, because there's a third one down there somewhere. I'll figure it out somehow. No, you hurry up and run over here. Don't be telling me to hold on. So pretty much after I move each and every one of them, they won't move. Now there's a hole down there, but I'm not trying to go down the hole yet. Now I can go. Send me right into a room with a bunch of monsters in it. What if I was under level, yo? And then these dudes just killed me right off the bat, yo. Fuck it. Over level me. But I've been doing some crap that I'm technically supposed to be over level for. But it don't matter. Steam D Black, nigga. Quit being a bitch. I wanted to call him Winston, yo. What the hell is this nigga name? Oh yeah, Amir. How many times I said his name already, yo, and I already forgot it? See? I don't pay attention to nothing I say. Open up the one-way door. No, there's more. They should not show me where every single enemy is on the map while I'm doing this.
Let me be surprised when they jump out of nowhere and attempt to hurt me.
Keyword being a tip, because it ain't going to happen. Still, I open two more gates. And after I save it, I guess I'll see you next time on Gate Chronicles 2. So I'm opening all these gates, that's all I'm going to be doing for a minute. Blackout!